How bad does it hurt? Doesn't hurt that bad? I heard it didn't hurt.
The septum?
It makes me cheer.
But I didn't hear it hurt that bad. Unless you get to the car with it.
Are you a painter or did you paint your own bedroom? Are you a painter or did you paint your own bedroom? All the paint on your pen?
You alright?
Yeah.
Done.
Bad.
I think it was awesome. Take a look at yourself first. Put the door in.
No, legit.
Uncle Bongo.
Yay!
Did it bleed? No, I'm waiting. That's why I have my hand on you. Sorry, just a little bit.
Alright, yeah, I'm feeling it.
There you go.
I forgot, like, my nose is not black.
You curled her toes.
Huh?
You made her curl her toes.
I love that you're standing there, like, chomping on friggin' Reese's cup. Mouth open, talk about how she's curling her toes.
Oh.
I don't
think
I've
ever
seen this.
I'm
so excited. I hate you, Nikki. You're such a hoe. What happened to both of those? I should have.
That's great.
I'm going to give you some sea salt. You're going to have to, if you can, get it up there.
Okay. Is it a cream or? I have a spray.
No, I have regular sea salt. I just have it in a baggie.
I have,
oh, she has
the I have a spray for the
H2 ocean.
Yeah.
That's better.
All right. I got, like, I have a bottle at home.
If you run out of them, you can't find the other stuff. It's a saline sea salt solution.
Yeah. That's what she uses.
No, I use salt I got at ShopRite.
Oh,
that works.
Yeah, it's spray of sea salt.
Yeah. Oh, that wasn't that bad.
I cheated and I was numb because I got my lips tattooed, so I numbed my lips. So when I did my septum, I was already, like, my whole face was numb. So I was like, oh, there you go, it's nothing. I didn't think it was anything.
Oh, that looks so cute.
Oh, is
that boo-boo spray?
Yeah. I love the smell of it.
I can smell it. I have that. That's all I have in my house.
Boo-boo
spray? I have little siblings. 3-year-old and a 5-year-old.
I have a baby.
Yeah, we're loaded with it.
That and Band-Aids, because if you have a mole, it's a boo-boo and it's
Band-Aids.
Yeah. Like, I cut my toe almost off, and my son thought it was, like, so cool, but then he had to go find, like, every scratch on his body and cover it with Band-Aids.
Oh.
Like, what are you doing? He's like, I got boo-boos. I'm like,
okay.
Oh,
my
God,
it looks so good.
What do you think?
I like it. That's adorable.
You like it?
Oh,
thank you. I heard that it's a big kind of field mirror to actually flip it up. Like while you're playing, you flip it up, because that means you get the movement. So just when you flip it up, and flip it up. If you're having it flipped up.
Okay. Yeah, no.
Move it around.
I didn't tell my mom what I was doing.
Well, I did. And she's like, really?
No,
my mom's okay. We don't know how much about everything else. And I was just like, hey, what about if I get my stuff done? She's like, as long as I can't see it.
Well, my mom thinks that it looks like a bull. And she's like, but you know why bulls get them? Because they're too sexually active. They tie them up by their noses. She said that to my friend.
Ready?
And then, you know, then she locked her thing in my couch.
I took mine off because my son, I woke up and I looked at the top of my friend.